this part of my walkthrough, we'll be dealing with level Poison Disappointment. We'll be taking on Poison Ivy and getting every single bonus as well. Okay, let's head in. Free play. Beep, beep. Beep, 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 beep. Oh, what the hell, I'll be killing more. Remember. First Minikit canister, or back canister, whatever you want to call it. Let's make it go off with a bang. And we're done. First one gone. Okay, better destroy all these vines. Can't remember which one holds the hidden seek. Chain something quickly. Why does it think the power brick's locked? Dunno. Bing bing bing. I'm like, hello bad guys. Meh, shall do. Whoopsie! Ah, Mr. Freeze. He would have worked there before. Come on. Okay, some of those dealt with, and going around here. Why? Okay. There he is. I'm gonna stand here and suck them all in. Acrobatic. Nice. Okay. This should make my life easier. Oh yeah, I forgot. Oops. Must have got it. Oh, come on. Studs, studs, and more studs. Wonder how I'm gonna get these guys. Okay. Try something a bit more practical. Darn it. Okay, let's try that again, and jump. Okay, run up. No. Ah, gums, they work. Equally, you can attack them at the roots. Boys and Ivy won't be very happy with all this plant smashing. Let's see if we can get through this labyrinth. Come on over. Okay, that failed. Or did it? Okay. At least now I know which attract the suit. Collected the most studs on. Oopsie. Okay. That should do. Amarin. Oh, little tip. In case you didn't know this, you can serve bombs using the demolition suit by targeting them with a batarang. Works like a charm. I'm not trying to get in here. Heh heh. This is definitely a free play job. I think that lever over there shuts off the heat pump. I'm not going to be doing that anytime soon. Let's smash him for studs. Perfect. Ah, on this walkthrough video, i.e. part one, I would like you to comment on it listing your favourite Batman villain, whatever. Mine's, well, top three favourite films, actually.